All right, everybody. Our next break here is our 2022 Panini Legacy Football 3-box random 6-pack group break number 1. Jump over here. We're going to randomize the names 5 times. That'll determine the pack break order. I'm going to do it a little bit differently this time. Top name is going to get the first 6 packs. The next person will get the next 6 all the way through. Let's go over to random.org. There are the 8 names. It's got Victor on top, Danny on bottom. Alright, so we're going to get Victor with the first 6 packs. Then we're going to get Danny with 7 through 12. ...25 to 36, and 43 to 48. Got Joseph with 13 through 18. Sue with 19 through 24. And Austin with 37 through 42. Back over here. Good luck, everybody. Just got Victor here with the first 6 packs from box number 1. Alright. Good luck, Victor. We have a mini here. It's going to be Zach Wilson, and it's going to be numbered 16 of 20. So the mini Zach Wilson there, 16 of 20. Tom Brady insert, Decade of Dominance. Jerome Ford, Prism. Desmond Ridder, Rookie. Got Jamar Chase and Chad Johnson, number /125. And final pack here for Victor. And we're gonna get one of our hits here. It's going to be Under the Lights, Kayvon Thibodeau. Nice rookie autograph there. No serial number on that one. That is a nice hit. So a couple of nice ones there. Got the Zach Wilson mini out of 20 and the Kayvon Thibodeau rookie autograph. Good packs there for Victor. All right, we've got Danny here with 7 through 12. Kenneth Walker, Under the Lights. We got Tua, number /299. Got a mini Lamar Jackson. And we've got number 2450, rookie autograph, Brian Robinson. Well, here from the box. All right, that does it for Danny's first set. Next up, we're going to have Joseph for packs 13 through 18. We've got 13, 14, 15, 16 here from box one. And we're going to take the first two from box number two. Number to 199, Ken Houston. Number to 100, we have a rookie here of Jaquan Brisker. Got a mini Dalvin Cook. And final pack here for Joseph. Be a Daxton Hill blue rookie auto, number 3 of 35. All right, then we have Sue with packs 19 through 24. Garrett Wilson, rookie. Got a Mark Andrews blue, number 28 of 50. Got a Kenny Pickett base rookie in there, too. More Prism rookie. And final pack here for Sue. Got a Steve Atwater, number to 299. All right, and that'll do it for those packs. And Danny's going to have 12 in a row here. 24, 25, 25, 6, 7, 8, 9, 31, 2. And 3, 4, 5, 6. Mini rookie Desmond Ridder, numbered 60 of 25. Rookie autograph here, number 13 of 50, Danny Gray, wide receiver for the 49ers. I actually did put the team logos on this year. That's new. Leonard Fournette, number to 150. Numbered 2 of 50. Aiden Hutchinson, red under the light signature. That's a good one there. Detroit Lions pick. Number to 299, Patrick Mahomes. Final pack here in this group for Danny. Got an orange mini, Derrick Henry, number to 125. All right, next up we have Austin. Going to have packs 37 through 42. And Danny will have the last six. That's 43, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we'll do Austin 6, and then we'll finish up with Danny. Kenny Pickett base. Number to 299, Shannon Sharp. Got Under the Lights, Kenny Pickett, and that one's numbered 73/100. Final pack here for Austin. Carson Strong, rookie, number 12/199. And the final six packs of the break, going back to Danny. Got Kyle Hamilton, Under the Lights mini there. Deck pack here, we do have a hit, it looks like. And it's going to be a dual jersey rookie autograph. Futures, Trey McBride. And that's numbered 78/100. He was the top tight end in the draft. I think he was taken in the second round, maybe the third. Went to Arizona. Number 100, Jerry Jeudy. That'll do it. So thank you everybody for the break. I do have another one of those legacy breaks up on the site. Get this one uploaded to YouTube, and I do have personal breaks for Ron coming up next.